some drink, let's get it on. Say tonight we gon' get going, going, gone. Say tonight we gon' get going, going, gone.
Get your ass up, my baby, get your ass up.
We on, let's get some green, let's get some drink, let's get it on.
In that home run, what pitch did he throw?
Which home run?
The really long one.
All I do is hit long ones, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Did you know it was gone once you hit it?
Of course I did, man. Did you not see the bat flip?
What about the tweet after the home run?
What about it?
What was it about?
I dropped bombs like Hiroshima. Plain and simple.
Like you were pretty open on that catch earlier.
Yeah, I was. I run a 4-2. What do you expect?
How does it feel to break the longest touchdown play?
Which one?
That 100-yard one.
Oh, dude. That's every day, man. Me and my quarterback, we hook up like that all day, every day.
Seemed a little cocky with the phone celebration.
Why? Because I pulled my phone out? I'm sure there were probably 50,000 other phones out that time. I just get criticized for mine. It's no big deal, bro.
How do you feel about that block in the third quarter?
Well, I mean, you know, when I'm out there, I have to do what I do best. You know, that's, you know, I came up behind and chasing down, threw it to the stands. It's what I do. You know, you can't handle me when I'm on the court.
Did Coach say something about the phone during the game?
Yeah, you know, he was upset about what he's going to do, suspend a star player. I make money for the team. People come out and see me play. Come on now.
What happened between you and your teammate?
Well, you know, I was pretty upset that I bought my phone, a little cockiness, I know, but hey, you know, I'm out here to have a good time. He's probably mad at me because I get all the shots, you know, make all the big plays. So, I mean, I think we're going to be good in practice, you know. He can come play one-on-one if he wants to see who's the best player. It's all good to me, though.
You heard it, folks. It's all about the sponsors. From Nacogdoches, Texas, Connor McAtee, ESPN.
Like burn, like.